strange. I was expecting at least a token guard, a